One morning as I went to work, the sight was most exciting. I heard a voice and looked around, and who do you think was fighting? I stood amazed and at them gazed to see them in such rages. I never heard a row like that between the Brockwell cages. Our old kid says, come over the gates, because it's my intention to let thee see whether thee or me is the best invention. The new one being raised to copy's clays, and at it they went diving. The blood was running down the skits and past the wayman's cabin. The patent to our old kid says, although I be a stranger, I can whack me whack as well as thee, and free the men from danger. Now if the rope should break with me, your skinny jaws just watch as they'll see me clagged onto the skids, but I pull the springs and touches. Our old kids to the patent says, I'll warrant that thinks that's clever, because they polished thee with paint, but that'll not last forever. The paint on thee will wear away, and then there's lost their beauty. They never painted me at all, and still I've done me duty. The brakeman brought and bought the bank, the mischief for to settle. They fought from 5 o'clock till 6, and the patent won the battle. It took the brakeman half a shift to flag him up with blasters. And our old kitchen didn't notice him, just to vex the masters.